All right. Seems really touchy. I don't know what's going on. Touchy. Check out this dope ass livery. This is one of the coolest places to fly a helicopter, I think. It's this planet called Earth. How's this for a shot? Well, I'm gonna see if I can't land on that little I'm gonna see if I can't land on that landing there. More than planes to me, probably this one specifically, this helicopter specifically, but more than planes. And this one because it's so wide open, I get this fear of falling sometimes. In VR. I've ridden in helicopters before and I do get that, it's like a weird, like, you're floating in an elevator or like Willy Wonka's elevator or something. It feels like you shouldn't be able to float in the air. I just don't know. I think the second deck up here is wide enough. Windy. The wind's pushing me sideways here. It's windy like Dave Thomas's daughter, man. And the flowers are still standing. I guess I'm levitating, I don't know. As I landed. Oh, my heart's racing a little bit. Yeah, let's make it really go. If my family's watching, this is why I had a heart attack. like when they're trying to do an autopsy, like, how did this guy die? Do I get a dead drop from Christ the Redeemer? It's just the, oh, that's cool the way this power line's rendered. I like it. Check out these towers up here. The thing I like about this Cabri is, I think it's pronounced Cabri because it's French, but probably not. I'm probably saying it wrong, but it's a powerful little helicopter. Like the amount of lift it has right here. It's a fun choice. I know they picked it because they had a lot of access to it because it was in France, but it's a fun helicopter. It's zippy. Use a little transition, a lift. A pretty big ass mountain to climb. Windy. Get up over the top of this mountain. I'm not trying to pick my nose. I'm trying to scratch it. Don't even say I was trying to pick my nose. Don't even say it. I wonder why they put all these towers up so high. Man, this looks amazing. I don't know, I've said it before, but if you think like a graphics card is gonna make it so VR is like unplayable or something, I don't know. If you have to have it a little bit pixelated or lower textures or the clouds aren't perfect or something, it's still amazing to fly in VR. Forest, you gotta be able to see the forest for the trees. The amount of computation you're asking a piece of technology to do. The city's really cool too. Let's go one more pass over it. Our old friend Jesus Cristo. Man, it's really pretty here. What a beautiful city. What it looks like at night. Is it lit up? Well, I know the city is, but cool, the statue's lit up. I like this city too, because it's not like New York or London or something where all of those tall buildings rendering them all pre-hard on any PC. So you get a pretty good frame rate here for cool, really cool looking city. Man, it's scary flying in a void in the... Turn my lights on, but... Oh, those trees came out of nowhere. It's a helipad right there. Yeah, that's where they fly tours out of, I'm assuming. This one exists though. Break. Did not like that. Yeah, that's right, car. Turn around. Keep coming after you, pickup truck. could really whip this thing around, man. This thing's just groaning. Like, please. Oh! Well, I guess I'm done. I don't know what I hit.